Welcome to Pickleball Den, the technology powering the sport. In this video, we'll be showing you how to set up your PayPal account to process payments through Pickleball Den. To get started, you'll first need to sign into your PayPal account. Please note that you do need to have a business PayPal account in order to process credit card payments. After logging in, you'll select My PayPal and then choose Developer from the menu. From that same menu, you'll then select Go to Dashboard and then choose Developer Dashboard from the drop-down menu. From the white menu bar, you'll want to select Apps and Credentials. You'll see the toggle option in that same menu bar between Sandbox and Live. You'll want to make sure that you switch this button to Live. Then scroll down to the section labeled REST API Apps. If you see an app labeled Pickleball Den under this section, you'll want to click on this option to access the necessary information to process credit card payments. If you don't see an option labeled Pickleball Den, you'll want to click on the Create App button. On the Create New App page, you'll want to enter a custom app name. For the purpose of this video, we're going to enter Test. On your PayPal account, you'll want to enter Pickleball Den. After typing in Pickleball Den for the app name, you can click the Create App button. You've now created an app to process credit card payments. From the app page, you'll want to scroll down until you reach the section labeled Live App Settings. From the app feature options, you'll want to deselect invoicing, payouts, and customer disputes. After deselecting these options, scroll to the bottom of the page and click Save. PayPal will ask you to confirm these changes. Click the blue Continue button. After saving these changes, you can scroll back to the top of the page until you find the section labeled Live API Credentials. You'll need both the client ID and the secret ID from this section to enter into Pickleball Den to process credit card payments. To enter both the client ID and secret ID, you'll first want to log into your Pickleball Den account. To process credit card payments for your Pickleball Club, you'll want to select Club and then Advanced Settings from the Club menu. At the top of the page, you can select Credit Card Vendor, then choose PayPal. You'll need to enter both the Live Client ID and Live Secret ID in this section. Return to your PayPal account and first copy the Client ID. Then return to your Pickleball Den account and paste the Live Client ID. Then repeat this process for the Live Secret ID. After entering both the Live Client and Live Secret IDs, be sure to click Save. If you'll instead be processing credit card payments for an upcoming tournament, league, team tournament, or team league, you can click Manage and then Credit Card Vendor from the list. Coaches who would like to process credit card payments can select Credit Card Vendor from their coach menu. You've now set up your PayPal and Pickleball Den accounts to process credit card payments for your club, tournament, league, or coaching service.